Vandersomething and De Dutch have just arrived back from the year 2010 after researching an event called The Plunge. They now report back to the boss via wristwatch radio in their private investigator's office.
Calling Vinny Vandersomething. Calling Vinny Vandersomething. Come in, Vandersomething.
Vandersomething here. And I've got the broad, Debbie De Dutch, here with me.
Hey, boss!
What updates do you have on these suspicious activities called The Plunge?
Yeah, boss, we've discovered something and it's looking a little sketchy.
Yes, boss. As you know, we were sent to investigate this event called The Plunge. Our investigation turned up a moving picture show from the 2009 event. In this moving picture, we discovered a group of Central Wesleyan attenders building a Habitat for Humanity home from the ground up. Looks like they're trying to make a difference.
The ground up, eh? Making a difference, eh? Sounds suspicious. What else you got?
Another group of CWC attenders. This time, they were ripping the siding off a Lakeshore pregnancy center.
What could be behind this mayhem, this madness? Anything else?
Yeah, boss. Even more Wesleyans. This time, they were cleaning, they were painting, they were installing flooring, and they were hanging lighting at a teen outreach center.
Can you pinpoint who was involved?
Yeah, boss. Looks like small groups, Sunday morning community groups, neighbors, friends, whoever.
How'd they pick their targets?
It seems they just looked around the community, found needs that had to be met, and started trying to help.
Any chance there will be future outbreaks of this kind of activity?
Oh, yeah, boss. I got the info on the next outbreak. It's going to be Saturday, April 24th, 2010. Apparently, the whole mob of them Wesleyans are going to meet at Central Wesleyan Church in the worship center at 8:15 in the morning. Then, they're going to go to their plunge sites and wreak all sorts of kindness, like raking, painting, sewing, fixing, cleaning, mowing, and organizing.
Yeah, boss, and the story goes that they're supposed to sign up for projects at something called a website. Or they could sign up in the main lobby at Central Wesleyan Church. Oh, and one more thing. They said that they could send something called an email. Yeah, they said send an email message to this Linda Annette Broad at lannette@centralwesleyan.org. Whatever that means. But we've got the full report right here, and we'll get it to you as soon as possible.
Got it. Report back if you get any more details for me. And remember, crime doesn't pay. But 2010 plunge acts of kindness